This is Martin Tyler welcoming you to today's match. Alan Smith's going to sit alongside me and give his expert comments on this game from the French First Division.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Lille playing today against Metz. All eyes on Lille and how they contribute to this game.
I think we'll know within the first 10 minutes, Martin, whether these players are on the holidays mentally or not. Two games left with not a whole lot to play for, middle table. It'll be a good examination of their attitude.
This is the Lille lineup. Vincent Enyama starts in goal. Adama Soumaoro starts with Marco Bascher in the heart of defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Here's the way Metz are going to line up today, their 11 players. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
And now the shot! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Well, the visiting team undoubtedly have them. They have a terrible defensive record, and the side they're playing against today should make that even worse, I think.
Well, they've got to start well, but if they don't, you can see three or four goals at least going in.
Attacking well here. Here comes the cross. Shot's on here.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Sebastian Corchia. It goes out wide again. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Comes in strongly. On to the attack now. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Rio Antonio Mavuba. On the attack here, this is an exercise in patience.
The shot's on!
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And he heads it for goal, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's a heading chance now, it's bounced back off the bar. Will be a throw.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Now they've got a chance. The break is definitely on.
And shoots!
I know what will happen in training, Alan. They'll do that for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the highlights tonight.
Sebastian Corchia. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. And a sharp restart. Throw-in here. Rio Antonio Mavuba.
Shot on! Wonderful save! To really reach out for that.
Seeing the corner, now they've got to deal with the defenders.
And it's a shot now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Could be dangerous. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Benoit Assou Ekotto. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. The goal, saved by the goalkeeper, full stretch. It's a heading chance now.
Shot on. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for.
Five minutes to go as we start the second half. Asuekoto. Benoit Asuekoto. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Here's the cross from Yann Jufre. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Good forward play from them. He's lost the ball. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And they've cut it out. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper, he's good with his feet. So we'll restart with a throw-in. That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. Jufre. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Good challenge. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, it's going to be that change. It always looked likely, and the injured player departs, and the substitute will be bringing fresh legs and a fresh approach to the match. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you, coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. It goes out wide again. Marco Bascha. Possession changes feet. Played down the wing, keeping the wide.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
They need to try and get the ball back now. Benoit Asuekoto. Here it is now with Lille. Into the attacking third. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on!
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Mevlut Erdinç. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
He can win it here! Oh, great work by the keeper!
Well, they rehearse on the training ground, day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get it. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. It's going to be the first penalty now. And he scores his penalty. Well, up he steps, there's no hiding place. He looks apprehensive. A slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. Fantastic save. I must say, he's got worry lines all over his face.
Fantastic goal! Too close to the goalkeeper!
I don't know how they have the nerve to take them like that. Brilliant.
No, it looks wonderful, but when it doesn't work, you're in trouble.
Well, the goalkeeper knows that if he can keep this one out, his side have won.
He had to score! He has to bear the consequences of his side losing the shootout.
Oh, look at him. You've got to feel sorry for him. Just something that happens to players once in a while in their careers.